Yo, what's good, New York? You know what it is, Grand Pooba. CheckmateNewYork.com.
Yeah, we knew you need another one. So, we hit you with another one.
Yeah, this that ish right here. If you agree, all drinks in the air.
I'm here with my man, New Yiddy. He one of the nominees here at the Underground Music Awards. Tell the people what you nominated for, brother.
Most Promising Male Rapper, first name New, last name Yiddy. You already.
Most Promising Male Rapper. Now, what about yourself? Do you feel, Merits, that you should take that award home?
Because I put that work in. If you Google New Yiddy, if you YouTube New Yiddy, anything gonna pop up.
For the people that don't know, let them know some of the projects, some of the things you was working on in this past year.
All right, this past year we dropped NYSOM, which means New Yiddy State of Mind. That's this joint right here. You know what I mean? That's produced by my homies, Ella Tracks from Canada. You know what I mean? They did the whole joint. I got Sean Price on there. I got Uncle Murder on there. Books, Baguettes, Hands from NYB. Mad niggas, you know what I mean? Shit fire, too.
As far as the other new artists in the game, what do you feel sets you apart? You know what I'm saying? Aside from the grind, like musically, what you feel sets you apart?
Well, I think I got a great ability to put real life in the music. You know what I mean? Like, some people say they talk that real shit, but I really talk that real shit. Like, when I was locked up for 4 years, I put that in the music. When I had problems with my baby mom's about the twins, I put that in the music.
Yeah, yeah.
When I'm on my fly shit, I put that in the music.
Yeah, yeah. One more time, let the people know where they can find you. They trying to find the music, they want to contact you.
You can Google me, Twitter me, New Yiddy. I am New Yiddy on Twitter. I am New Yiddy on Facebook. And you can go to NewYiddy.com.
Definitely. You know what I mean? NewYiddy.com, CheckmateNewYork.com, HamGang.com. You already know what it is. We live at the UMAs. I'm here with my man C. Mills. He's up for a nomination tonight. Why don't you tell the people what you nominated for, brother?
Yo, we nominated for Best Male Rapper. You already know what it is, man. Got the whole Fall Rock out here with me, yeah?
Yeah, Fall Rock, Queens in the building. That's what's up. For the people that don't know, you know what I'm saying, it's not familiar with the whole C. Mills wave, let them know what some of the things you've been working on this past year, some of the music you got coming out in the future.
Oh, you already know, man. We just came off that World Star Tony tour. You know, shout out to Tone Trump. You know what I mean? The whole fucking Philly, man. Yeah. You know what I mean? We got that popped off. I mean, we got the new mixtape hosted by Javon from Pound 105. You know I mean? New NY. My joint just came in top 20, number 8 on the top 20. Of 2010, you know what I mean? So definitely we working, man. You know what I mean? We out here working. Mr. HD was the single featuring Tone Trump. But right now, you know what I mean? It's all about taking off that new mixtape. Yeah, Javon, yeah. New NY, Mr. HD. You already know.
Aside from yourself, brother, who else you looking forward to seeing tonight?
Oh, I mean, everybody, man. Listen, I'm a fan first. Let's get that clear. I'm a fan first. So anybody doing their thing, I look forward to seeing them come on the way with an award, whether it's an award or nomination, whatever they doing, performance, I fucks with it. This is my heart. This is what I do. You know what I mean? Shout out to everybody doing their thing out here, man.
That's what's up. Are you performing tonight?
Nah, we ain't performing tonight. Hopefully we accepting, you heard?
Yeah, just taking that home. Well, good luck to you, brother. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? And all your endeavors. You know what I'm saying? Keep grinding. September 1st, taking off. Look out for that. You know what I'm saying?
Shout come to CheckmateNewYork.com. They fuck with the streets, so we fuck with them. Young M-I-L-S, nigga.
Yeah, I'm backstage with the lovely Switch. You know what I'm saying? She's nominated for Best Female Rapper of the Year. You know what I mean? For the people that's not familiar, let them know what you've done this past year.
Oh, I've been putting in that twerk for actually over a decade, to be quite honest. You know what I'm saying? But the committee started realizing my work for 2011. You understand? But I've been putting in that twerk. It was me that opened up for Foxy Brown, Capone, and Noriega in the Audubon Theater. You understand? It's me that was on Hot 97 with Remy Martin and Lady Luck. It's just me putting in that twerk. You know what I mean? So I feel like this is my year. You know, the female MC right now, the lane is kind of, you know, it's open. So I'm definitely here representing for the independent strong women.
What do you feel sets you apart from the other female nominees?
What definitely sets me apart, of course, is my work ethic and my drive and of course, not, you know, last but not least, the music. You understand? I speak from the heart, you know what I mean? And at the end of the day, we don't need no more overly entertainment. Right now, we need a female who really is a voice for the people, who's going to really represent for the ladies, and that's me right here. So I want y'all to take this back maybe 5 years from now when I'm a household name, you understand what I'm talking about? And y'all look back and see that what I was saying, I was dead serious about.
That's That's what's up. That's what's up. Well, you already know, Zoo Bees.
Yes.
Let the people know where they can find you at. They try and contact
Absolutely.
You. They want to hear some music.
Absolutely. You could definitely check out my website, which is IamSwitchMoolah.com. You can also follow me on Twitter, which is @SwitchMoolah. Pretty much, if you just Google me all together, Switch Moolah, everything on the planet is going to pop up, from my bio to the twerk, all my videos, everything like that. So just get familiar with me. You're going to be seeing a whole lot of me.
So we backstage at the UMAs right now. I'm here with my man Kashmir.
Yes, we here.
Nominated
baby.
For Street Album of the Year.
Street Album of the Year, Take Me Away. Y'all see the shirt.
That's the name of the album, Take Me Away.
Street Album of the Year. Go get that on iTunes in your nearest store. Y'all know how I do, man. We ain't on no fragrant rap. I'm chilling with CheckmateNewYork.com. Y'all know how we do it, baby.
Definitely, definitely. Once you let the people know, what's a couple singles off that album?
Oh, the first single was Where's Kashmir? The second was It's My Time. The third's Keep On Pushing. And now I'm hitting them with the fourth, Bougie Girl. Y'all go look for that. The video gonna be shot by my dude Mills Miller Media. Y'all know who he is. He shot shit for Fred the Godson, Jadakiss, all that. But you know, right now we chilling with CheckmateNewYork.com. Kashmir, go get that album, Take Me Away. Yeah,
definitely,
know,
definitely. Man. You already know. CheckmateNewYork.com.
Yeah, man.
My man Kashmir, Take Me Kashmir, Away. Street Album of the Year.
Check me out on Twitter too, BK Kashmir. Check me out on Facebook, Kashmir TCA. We everywhere, man. The Cash Administration. Y'all look up or be up. You
know, yeah, definitely.
CheckmateNewYork.com, though. One love.
I'm backstage with the lovely Tiffany Mignon. You know what I'm saying? She just got off the stage. She was blazing the stage. What song you performed out there tonight?
My first single, I Know How to Love You.com.
I Know How to Love You.com. Now, what made you come up with that title?
I think because of social networks, you know, there's a lot of hearsay, a lot of words being thrown out there, but actions speak louder than words, especially when it comes to relationships and love and interaction. We're missing that, and I think that needs to come back. So I Know How to Love You.com, actions speak louder than words.
That's what's up. That's what's up. Now, we are at the Underground Music Awards, but this young woman right here has been putting in work. You actually won the Underground Music Award in the past.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? So talk a little bit about that.
I was honored to have been nominated for the Best Female R&B Vocalist last year and took that trophy home. But it's not just about me. It's about all the females that was nominated. You know what I mean? Because we put a lot of work in. We have passion for it. That's why we're still here. And I'm grateful for the Underground Music Awards, Jesse Jess, for recognizing us. You know what I mean? And giving us an outlet to display our gifts, our talents, our passions.
That's what's up. That's what's up. You know, it's all about grinding. It's all about building the brand. And it's good to see good, talented people here working, going hard. You know what I'm saying? But for the people that don't know or unfamiliar with your music, let them know where they can find you at if somebody wants to contact you.
Absolutely. You can find me at PlatinumBoyMusic.com. And you can hit me up on Twitter. I'll encourage you. I'll give you an encouraging word. I'll follow you. We'll chit-chat. Twitter.com/ Tiffany Mignon. MYNON. Angel of R&B.
Yeah, we knew you need another one. So, we hit you with another one.
Yeah, this that ish right here. If you agree, all drinks in the air.